Good morning, class. Welcome back to our online class. It's me again, Teacher Jenny. Okay, today is... Good. Tuesday. Tuesday. Spell all together, everyone. Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. And the month is April. April. A-P-R-I-L. April. And the date is? Very good. 28. Year is? Good. 2020. Okay, K3A. Today is Tuesday. So every Tuesday, we study about? Math 3. Okay. Before we proceed, take out your Math 3A. Also your notebook, your pencil, and don't forget your eraser. Okay, before we proceed to our new lesson, let's go back and review our lesson from last week. Do you still remember? Okay, let's review. Review unit 1, apple. Again, review unit 1, apple. Okay, we talk about here adding apples. So how many red apples in here? Everyone, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many red apples? 4. How about these black apples? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so can you help me to find the total of these apples? Okay, here's the equation. Red apples has 1, 2, 3, 4. How many red apples, everyone? 4. 4 red apples. How about black apples? 1, 2, 3 black apples. So count all of these apples, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 all of these. Okay, here's our answer. There are how many? 7 apples in all. Again, the answer is, there are how many? 7 apples in all. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many apples? 7. Very good, everyone. You still remember. Next, moving forward to our new lesson. Okay, take out your Math 3A. Turn your book to page 2. This is our new lesson, everyone. Lady Bugs, okay? So here's our new lesson, Unit 2, Ladybugs. Everyone, if you have your textbook already, please open your book to page 2 to get the problem and its equation and also the answer. But if you doesn't have yet, teacher will help you to take a photo so you can learn with me, okay? So here. This is Tad. Tad, and this is Tad's sister. So here's our problem. Tad puts 5 ladybugs in his bug jar. So Tad put his ladybugs in his bug jar. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the ladybugs of Tad. Very good. Next. Tad's sisters, this one, Tad's sister, put 3 ladybugs, more ladybugs, in Tad's bug jar. So how many ladybugs did Tad's sister put in more? So let's count. 1, 2, 3. How many ladybugs? 3 ladybugs. Now, how many bugs does Tad have in all? Okay, let's count. Before that, Tad has how many? 5. Count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How about Tad's sisters? Let's count again. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so here's our equation, everyone. So for Tad, he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 ladybugs. So put in here. Next, Tad's sisters, add more ladybugs. How many, everyone? 1, 2, 3 ladybugs. Okay, can you help teacher to find the correct equation and answer? Let's count all these ladybugs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 ladybugs. Write number 8 in here. Here's our answer. Answer, Tad has, very good, 8 ladybugs. Correct, everyone? Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For Tad, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one is 5. For Tad's sisters, 1, 2, 3. 3 more ladybugs. Total, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ladybugs. Answer, Tad has 8 ladybugs in all. Did you get it, everyone? Great. Now for yourself. Now, here's our new, or here's our exercise for today. Find the answer for this exercise. I will explain first who are these characters. This is Flora. These are, correct, ladybug. So here's our problem. Can you help teacher to find the answer? Great. Flora, okay, let's read all together. Take it slow. Flora goes to the forest to catch 8 red ladybugs and 7 orange ladybugs. How many ladybugs does Flora catch in all? Okay, let's start again. Flora, this is Flora, goes to the forest to catch 8 red ladybugs. Let's count 8 ladybugs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 ladybugs and 7 orange ladybugs. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 orange ladybugs. How many ladybugs does Flora catch in all? Okay, here's our equation. How many again? 4 red ladybugs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 for red ladybugs. How about orange? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 for orange ladybugs. How many in all, everyone? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Right, number 15 in here. So the answer is Flora has, very good, Flora has 15 lady bugs in all. Well done. Did you get it, everyone? Now for yourself. Okay, please write this exercise, answer the question, find the answer, and send it back to our group. I hope you learned a lot today. I'll see you next meeting, and I see you tomorrow, everyone. Bye.